Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I would like to introduce some very special folks to me. First of all, my smoking hot wife. My wife, Kim, who joked around about this was Barry County coming to the Capitol, but my mother and father, and a very special introduction to my grandmother, who this trip was a little difficult for her, but she was able to make it, and that means a lot to me. And also, I would like to introduce my grandparents-in-law, my wife's grandparents, John Walker, and his wife, Debbie Walker. They have become very close to me as well, and I just really, really wanted to thank them for coming out today for this very special day for me. So,
welcome to the chamber. Gentlemen from St. Louis County.